Thank you, Katrina. New this morning, the search is on for a teenage girl who police say stabbed her boyfriend and his father. This happened around 10 last night on Caton Avenue near I-10 in Rigsby. Police say it all started with an argument that escalated, and both the father and son were taken to the hospital. The father is currently in critical condition.